think my fondest, you know, Cowboy memory is always usually a training camp. When we're out there in Oxnard and all the guys really just get together and either if we're going to the beach or something and doing the normal stuff and just hanging out. Like, you know, Jason Witten and Romo and, you know, just all those guys, but, you know, just that good the team spirit that we always had. I mean, you miss those times because those guys are not just your teammates, they're your friends too, and they're family now because you've played with them so long and you know the struggle and all the stuff that they went through. So, you know, sometimes I wish the guys can experience this because I know, especially a guy like Whitten, that been playing for over 12, 13 years and doing that, you know, they play hard and they want to be here.
What do you think